Now at 6, despite today's rain, dozens of people turned out for a rally for an 8-year-old girl who was shot and killed. Jada Page would have turned 9 years old tomorrow. CBS 4's Tiani Jones is live for us in Northwest Miami-Dade at an emotional event there. Tiani?
So many people were touched by this little girl's death that, like you said, in the pouring rain and on a holiday, more than 100 people showed up to get what they're calling justice for Jada.
It was a plea from 8-year-old Jada's mother that would bring tears to this crowd. Rosalind Brown wanting answers for her daughter's senseless death.
I appreciate everybody coming out for my baby. If she could see all this, she would be so excited. I appreciate all the love, all the Facebook messages, all everything, the text messages, the calls. I appreciate everybody fighting for my baby. I heard somebody say today that it's Jada Day. And that's right, it's Jada Day. And I just need some answers. She needs some answers. We all just need some answers.
It's a position no mother wants to be in, but organizers of this rally are hoping Jada, which they say now stands for Justice Always Demands Answers, becomes a movement to stop the gun violence in Miami.
Please, if anybody out there listening, please, just give us peace.
The 100-plus people who showed up for the Justice for Jada rally heard from family, friends, and people who are just sick of seeing kids gunned down, like this father who knows the pain of losing a child.
But yet we stand here with Jada Page's birthday tomorrow, and you got a sucker out there, you got a coward out there who pulled that trigger.
The police were also out here passing out these flyers and reminding people that there is a $25,000 reward for any information leading up to the arrest of the person who shot Jada. We're live in Northwest Dade County. Tiani Jones, CBS 4 News.
Tiani, thank you.